And game on at the front of the field. Game on once again. This time it's the outside line. Oh, they made contact. He's got a puncture. He's damaged his front wing. The leading contenders for the World Championship come together at turn three. The crowd can't believe it. And George Russell will be looking at the gap. He's the man in third after Verstappen and Norris come together chasing the lead.
Incredible. Norris has got a puncture as well, has he?
These two friends turned rivals, turned into each other at turn number three. And Norris is struggling. George Russell is catching the pair of them. The man who's got one victory in Formula One. There it is. There's the moment. George Russell into the lead of the Austrian Grand Prix. Can you believe what we're seeing?